Well, now to a traffic alert for drivers in Franklin County. The state transportation cabinet says there will be lane closures on Taylor Avenue starting tomorrow. Officials say lanes will be closed on the bridge that crosses over Benson Creek from 10 tomorrow morning until 4 Wednesday afternoon. The state says crews will be training on new equipment for bridge inspections.